Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Monday, October 17, 2016. Today is National Pasta Day. We kick off the Cub Report by celebrating today's birthdays. Today for lunch, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have school burger and tater tots. Let's read off some of the high five awards we received Friday. Thank you, Irene, for being a great worker and always multitasking and being a great addition to Park. Nice job, Cubs. Keep up the good work and recognize the actions that make Park a better place. Cubs, do you have your permission form in yet for the walkathon? The walking event itself will be a lot of fun, with music, candy, and prizes for the best costumes, but you will not be allowed to go out to the event without your permission form in. If you wish to get out of class for an hour and have some fun on October 28th, you will need to at least get your permission form in. Today kicks off week two of the walkathon. The goal this week is to have brought in $25 by the end of the week. Some of you are already there from last week. If you bring in $25, you will get an ice cream sundae during Spirit Week. Also, the top fundraiser for this week also gets to wear CJ out at the walkathon event. Here's your chance to dance around and raise school spirit by wearing our school mascot. ASB fundraising, such as the walkathon, helps to pay for things like sports equipment, band and orchestra trips, and web activities. All of us benefit from this fundraising, so we really need your help. The walkathon is a fun way to raise money for ASB, as well as earn some great prizes. Remember, if you bring in $50, you win the opportunity to hit a staff member in the face with a pie. We have 3 weeks left, but don't wait until last minute to bring in your money. This week's motivational quote comes from Lance Armstrong. Knowledge is power, community is strength, and positive attitude is everything. Remember, your ID should be on and visible at all times. Please show your IDs to your teacher now. This and all previous cover reports are online and can be found by going to www.youtube.com/parkmiddleschoolcubs. That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Tamlin, a 7th grade ASB officer, and remember, all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I'm a kid at Hope.
I am talented, my kid looks to say.
I have dreams for the future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
And all children are capable of success, no shit.
No exceptions.
And no exceptions.
No exceptions.
No exceptions!